Hello? Let me get a couple things set up and then we'll get started with the game. We're going back to Alice Madness Returns. We left off with the Mad Hatter. So we're going right back to it. Talk to you in a few. Let me get things set up. All right, just getting a couple more things set up, and then we good Gucci. I'm so excited we get to play the next chapter of the game. Hello. All right, back to the game. Hello, whoever joined the chat. Hope you're having a good day today. Again, we're gonna get back to this. I'm so excited. Yeah. Oh no, it crashed. No. Oh, what? It crashed. Alright, hold on. Damn it! I am playing this game. I hope I don't have to start over. No, but if you're even stopping through, feel free to leave a follower. A follower. Blah. Sorry, I'm just like, please work. Please work. Please work. Thank you. Ooh, look at this outfit. This.
Lizzie, remember when a burst of steam blew your dress up around your neck? Just outside Harrods, it was. Fortunate your undergarments had been laundered.
You son of a bitch. It's so hard trying to dodge on tiny platforms. There goes Bunny. Are you dreaming, Bun Bun? Is such a weird angle. See, I'm not much for the steampunk style, but I can appreciate it. Food. Excuse you. Okay, the only thing I don't like is how easily it is to just fall off. Because the problem is she, like, goes so far with the butterfly dodge. That's my only gripe right now. Small. I can't walk into it. Yeah, and then the chips. Sorry, someone. They're being nice and grabbing my stepdad's being nice and grabbing me food. How dare you betray your dog cat? Oh. Will do. Forget them. Is there any piggy snouts? All right. No. All right, where do I have to go? Why is it not moving?
Thank you.
Joey. Healing I can do, perhaps. Mayhaps heal? Where? I'm not trying to look up her skirt, I'm trying to look up and see where Pig is. That's not Piggy Snoot. Where is the Snoot? Honeybee. Where's Snoot? Ooh, what the fuck? There you are. A burnout.
My heart is open, Alice. Never closed. Never locked.
Oh, that was almost bad. How are you supposed to get up there then? Oh shit. big. Snout. Where? Snout. 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 Snoot. Boop. It's... Snoop. I heard it. Oink, oink.
Alice was often alone, an interior and lonely house. Her sister, though loving and much loved, was too old to be a playmate.
Oh God.
Thank you.
Alright, hold up a second. I shall be right back.
So it's entertaining.
No.
Food. Ooh, food is very nice. No, this is not for you. No. Hold on. Now. All right, I'm actually back. I'd do a couple things. Or my dogs would steal my food. Because they're a bunch of vermin.
Yes, you're my cute little vermin. Yes, you are. Ow! I got the sandwich and salad. Yum. Oh God, now the cat's coming. No. The cat's trying to steal my food now. Caesar salads are the best. Or we have a horrible joke because I have epilepsy and we're like, my favorite salads are Caesar salads. God damn it. I put the lid on backwards again. Ooh, that's a lot of black pepper. I love black pepper, but they didn't crush it up enough. Ooh, break. I am going to be doing a longer stream, so I'm taking my fucking food break. Oh, wait, I did have it on the right way. No, I put it on backward. God damn it. This is why I can't have nice things. Bah. Violently shake the salad container. Next time, I should see if they do spinach instead of iceberg. The reason I'm saying is because I've been anemic. That's also why I've been sort of sick, besides other things. I've been constantly fighting with anemia back and forth for a while now. That's why there's points where I haven't streamed for a while. Because I'm so fucking tired that I'm always passing out. Unfortunately, when I start getting sick or tired, sometimes that can put my seizure threshold way down. All right, back to the game. Ooh, weapons. Ooh, I can almost upgrade my pepper grinder. Shit. sandwich caught my intrigue too much. I was distracted. That's that. Yeah, it's not because I suck at video games. Totally not. It was the sandwich's fault, as I say as I'm eating the salad. No, not a prefer. Here we go.
He's obsessed with time. Find him, or your own time may be short.
No shit. Where are we? More teeths. Actually, hold on. Pull. I put chicken in this time.
Thank you.
Biggie Snoots? No. There's a memory in there.
Lovely library was a fire trap. A conflagration waiting to happen.
We got a key. Oh boy. Hysteria. I know what that is. Well, as I choke on my food. You know, you only live once. And food is good. I wanted to collect the flower petal. There we go. No! That's some bullshit. And Piggy Snaps. Okay.
No. What's going to be awake? No. No. Bad dream. A blasted good night.
Atta, I recall leaving you in a decrepit condition. But what? Not in pieces.
Oh, it's you.
What's happened here? You've lost your hat, and some parts are missing.
Missing indeed, though things being what they are. I barely missed their missing, as to what happened. You should know that better than I. It's your place, after all. I know my place.
When did you ever know your place, or how to keep it? Now what's going on?
What's going on? And round and up and down into my ears and through my eyes and up my nostrils, down my gullet and whining in my guts.
Papa was exceedingly fond of trains. I don't like them much.
You won't like this one at all. Nothing like when Mock Turtle was in charge of the Looking Glass line. This railroad's a bloody shambles. The stink is ferocious, light blinding, the noise hellacious.
Ah, quite, Hutter. I get the idea. A bad train.
The world is upside down, Alice. Inmates run the asylum. No, thanks. And worst of all, I've left tea-less.
Tragic. If I do help, will you help me in return?
Cross my heart, if I had one. Find my limbs and toss them into the chute. Machines will do the rest. Be on your way now, that's a good girl. Best way out is through the croc face.
Okay. So if he could put himself together, why didn't the arms do it for him? Bullshit again. Anything else I need to break open? Nope. Is that the Dormouse or the March Hare? Oh, buddy, that would not fly. What configuration is my umbrella? Thank you.
Why isn't she moving? Why? Okay, so my U button isn't working. That's a little bit of a problem. Is my X being used for anything? Nope. Okay. Homie. I can't use umbrella, it won't let me. I'm gonna try this again because motherfucker is not letting me. Okay, you know what? Hold up. why won't it let me use the umbrella? Okay, hold up. Let me try something. Okay, I have to be in focus. Won't let me use the umbrella. All right, apparently. I need to go to main menu. I actually apparently need to go in files to fix shit, so I'm actually gonna call it here and try to fix the files. I wanna do a longer stream, so. Let's see. Gonna do some Minecraft, Minecraft MCCI. Let me get this up. Salad. Oh, yeah. Yeah, so apparently I looked it up. You have to actually go into the main files for Alice Madness Returns. I'm gonna have to get a controller for it. Oh shit. I'll wait for next month. Exactly. Oh, don't tell me my Minecraft isn't working for OBS. What? Motherfucker. I will play this game. And I will play the other one too out of spite now. God damn, that really fucking sucks. Grr. There we go. I'm like, this is horseshit. No, but welcome to chat, whoever joined. Hope you leave a follow if you find entertaining. Right now, I know it's annoying. Fuck. Hold up. Yeah, I wasn't really too thrilled with the better Minecraft type shit. It was just overwhelming. I had a night or something really cool. Was the what was it? Basically, it was like a nostalgic thing. Like, oh God,
Lag. Okay. Basically, what do you call it? Old Minecraft mods and like playing old version of Minecraft, but my OBS wouldn't pick it up and I was so sad because I set up like a really cool mod pack and I was just like, why won't it work? This is depressing. I was so sad. So now I have to figure out what to do because the problem is the one mod that I love so much, the Witchery mod, you can't play. They haven't updated it. Like, unless they made a new version, someone please tell me. Please. That was my favorite mod besides, shit, what was it? Pam's Harvest Craft and like the archaeology mod. Bibliocraft, Mo Creatures. Mo Creatures was my favorite too. Like, wanna play, unless someone else can find a way to play the older version mods, but I just don't think OBS can handle it. It's a bitch. I'm just kidding. I haven't played Hole in the Wall for a while. Might be a little rusty. Boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats. Shit. I couldn't see. Right, to the next game. No, dog, this is not your sandwich, that's my sandwich. No, nutcakes. Whoa.
Chip point 1245 is aglow.
Hello, welcome to chat. Yes, I'm eating bread food. Sorry, my mouth is full. Yes, bread indeed. Thank you for following. I forgot I had Brian on. I want to at least make it up to six or third, but oh shit.
Now, if you notice that my field of vision is really zoomed out. No, you didn't. Oh, shit. No! Shit. It's been a while since I've played here. Hold on. Yep, I'm on Quake Pro still. No, but I'm still so sad about that. I have to figure out what to do with Alice thing. Because I was having so much fun playing. It was one of my favorites. And I just got it too. Now I can't get past, like, the first stage because the umbrella won't open. I have to see about getting a USB controller. Oh shit, I just realized this is a new map. I haven't really played for a while because, again, this is new for me. Don't beat them. I just heard gas noises. Is that normal? Oh shit. Why did it bounce me like that? No, 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 no. No! I got 8th. I'll take that. Motherfucker. Ooh, the next round. Chip. Holy fuck, that's a big chip. Mama can't even one bite. That's a 2-bite. Ah. They really just said throw the whole fucking potato in. See what happens. The bubbly water. My eyes teared up. Shit. Alright, let's go. We're gonna do this. And then fail miserably. Oh god, I hate this one. No, please. Keep me away from your fucking hot potato. No! I hate hot potato. Motherfucker. Crunch. Beautiful. Outside our gaps. Eggs, and not the good kind. Jesus. Oh, please. Stop. No. Arrows. Wait. What? What? No! Shit. This way. Oh, nuts. No, not spiders. No spiders. Not spiders. No, 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 no. I normally like spiders. I can handle them. I don't like being knocked off by them, you know? Die. Oh, shit. Okay, so this is just way worse because I have a quake vision on. It unclouds my vision. But when you have super speed, it is not fun by any means. So, that's again. You can't handle accidental just death by quick vision or quick speed. Don't have it on quake. No! And that's what I meant. Triple Panandos for the wind. And yes, I said that wrong. Fuck it up. I will probably stream for a little bit longer, but not too much because I have to take my dogs out for their final bathroom. Well, at least final poop. And then they have their pees. I get fed, final poop. Because it's also starting to get dark out and I don't want to take them out too dark because I sometimes can't always see. Great. I have just a mixed bag of box. That made total sense. Maybe one dog character, actually. No! I was the ninth. I'll take it. Okay. So. So I was trying to say before I was rudely, I was joking, like maybe one day I'll end up in MCCI. Highly doubt it. I'll be a cheerleader because I'm otherwise bad at competitive games. If there's ever a cheerleading position, I'll do that one. The most monotone sounding teenager. I'm not even a teenager, I'm 20. Cheerleader, Jesus Christ. Thank you. I can speak very well, I promise. Oh god. Please, my stepdad's not here. He'd be laughing at me. He'd be laughing at me so hard. No, I couldn't see. I used to actually get third in this a lot. And then my suck abs now. I don't even want to know what my to get to the other side thing will look like right now. Because I haven't played MCCI in forever. God forbid. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Also, Chip. Ah. What happened to the regular circle? My beloved donut. Bring it back. Bring it back. My beloved donut. They have took her too soon from me. Or them, him, whatever. Donut can be donut. Bring it back. Donut, my beloved. See, donuts, why they can't think. No, back off. No! Okay, after this round, I have to go check them out. My dog's waiting by the door. And then I have to get the arthritis dog up. She's not even old. She's just not genetically engineered well. Well, she wasn't even. She was a little overdone in the womb, if that makes sense. I love her to dear. She scares me ever getting another shelter dog. I just want a dog that I can guarantee healthiness, because dear God, if you're not expecting like over $5,000 in pet bills for, you know, a dog you get from the shelter, I really recommend don't getting one. Heard it. I don't agree with, oh, I made that just in time. I still don't recommend backyard breeders. Because A, unethical. B, they still have genetic health problems. I don't know how I got into this conversation. But at least for me, I've been turned away. No! Alright. I got fourth. I'll take it. Alrighty. Thank you for chatting, following, whatever. It was really nice having you join. I'm sorry, Streaming Little and Wonky. I have to go figure out how to freaking play the Alice game because I'm so sad about that. But I hope you all have a good day. See you later. Don't know your time zones. I have to go take the dogs out now. Bye-bye! Don't...